tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league.
Good morning, you all. Welcome back to Man of the Vlog.
Way oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop it.
New day, new vlog. And I'm all excited about my today's day, guys. It's going to be a fashion vlog today, and I'm shooting for my favorite designer, Rajdeep Ranawat. He's a fantastic designer and one of the known designer we have in Delhi. And with my favorite, my bestie, superbly talented photographer Montu Tomar, and with my dear Kazi. So it's going to be a super fun day, super excited about it. Let my day begin. Welcome back, guys. I'm all set for my shoot. It's going to be a beautiful day with beautiful people, and you guys don't go anywhere. I have loads for you coming up. I'm taking you on the set of my shoot, and you will get a lot of tips from photographer, designer, makeup artist. So yes, guys, keep watching, stay tuned. I'm all set and excited, so let's get it started. So yes, guys, I'm all ready, and I'm going to Noida at Montu Studio, which is an hour drive from my house. So I'll see you guys there. Alright, guys, so it's going to be a very fun day because I'm meeting my very dear friends today. So yes, guys, keep connected and keep watching. And those of you who hasn't subscribed my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell button so that you get all the notifications of my upcoming videos. Guys, so here am I at Montu Studio, and hey guys, I'm here at Montu Studio.
She is.
Hello. What's up?
Oh, very, very good. Yes, my love. So what are we shooting for today?
We're shooting, of course, with you.
Yes.
And we have a great designer Rajdeep Ranawat.
Yes, yes.
And of course, our Diva Rose.
Diva Rose,
the best
is
makeup
coming.
Artist in town. So yes, a great team for a great shoot ahead.
Lovely.
Hi,
cheese.
Oh my God, hi.
How are
you supposed to see? What is this guy going to come up next? Kya copy kare hum na?
That's Kazi and Kiran.
Very good. Very
are
good.
We all set?
Yes.
So,
I'm using a very beautiful palette.
Oh, lovely. I'm super, super excited we are. And that's the palette he's going to use, guys.
Kiran's palette today.
Yes.
Mm. This is a recent launch and it's beautiful.
Set, and it's going to be a crazy day, guys, so stay tuned, keep watching. How's it, Rajdeep?
Always satisfied.
Lovely. Alright, guys, so I'm all set for my first look, and this gorgeous look is by my superbly talented makeup artist Kazi Babu Rai. I just love him. Alright, guys, so that's my first
show.
Arigato! I love it.
Love it, guys. Alright.
Makes you feel good. Yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away. Oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. You've built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight?
But we were stylish.
Yeah.
Never needed a stylist.
Dawning behind your Broadway show, I heard a boy say, please don't hurt me. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it.
So I'm done with my first look, and isn't it gorgeous, guys? I love it. All right, so I'm here with Rajdeep, and now he's gonna actually tell us that what is this all look about.
You know, I'm always inspired by nature and from my travel, and you know, the motifs that I capture from, you know, wherever I travel for holidays. This is something that I've incorporated on this outfit, and it's an Indian lehenga with a beautiful organza skirt, and we are known for prints, and which we've incorporated in the lehenga itself. You know, the print is behind the organza, giving it a very subtle sort of a hint of a print. Makeup that I work with Kazi and his beautiful team of professionals, we decided to do a very oriental sort of a look on Ankita, and I think she's carried it off beautifully. It blends perfectly with the entire look. It looks a very destination. It is stylish. You don't have to do the typical low bun, middle party, hair and makeup. I'm sick and tired of it. You know, be a little creative. You have to stand out. It's a special day. You know, so be fashionable, be more travel oriented, and give it the right look. And this time I thought of Japan because of the cherry blossoms, which just bloomed last month. So why not just carry it on here, right?
Absolutely. Forward to the second one now.
Yes.
So I'm all excited. Let's go for it.
See beneath your perfect. Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. Cause I wanna see inside. What you like?
Alright, guys. So that was my first look, and now I'm going to get ready for the second.
We ain't perfect, we ain't perfect.